Hello everyone, my name is Teddy Prism, and welcome to Battleborn Meltdown match. I will be playing once again as Oscar Mike. Let's see how this will go.
Earn points by guiding your minions to designated incinerators and destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing it. The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
I'm sending you all to your death in 3, 2, 1. Fight!
Help me take him out and you can have all
our minions are moving toward the objective.
Time to stop these minions.
What's wrong? You're a little too dead to fight.
There's Aurochs, I think. Name escapes me now. Orendi, not Aurochs. What I was thinking. Time to escape. Going to build our supply depot here.
Minrek approves of this battle and is live tweeting it as he speaks.
There's Mikko here. I messed up here. Off you go. No, 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 no.
What in the hell is that thing?
Oh, no, 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 I'm dead.
Got to relax.
Got stuck there.
All units, I'm Oscar Mike again. Also, all units, I'm moving out again.
Going to help my friend here. Or I would if I wasn't so late. Distracted there. Going to take these swords. And let's get that extra bit of damage here. Oh no, 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 I'm so dead. Again. Luckily I managed to escape, but still. I need that healing. And off we go. There's Marquis. Little bit of problematic for me at the moment.
Nice!
slow. Let's get that gear up and then let's help out pushing this lane. Down you go, Mikko. Down. No, it was Orendi. I thought it was Mikko. Ah, come on! There wasn't much I could do there. Still, we are quite even. Let's get some swords. Maybe we can put some turrets up this time before our enemy can. Doesn't really look like it. I'm still level 1. Not so cool. Finally got a level up. Q. Going to head out and heal up. I should have picked up Mikko myself, but oh well. There goes our turret.
Give him hell!
Hippie. Can I hit him? There we go. That's how you do it. Let's get a little bit of healing and back in the fray. Get those minions in home or to furnace. Let's destroy the turret at least. And stealth. Helping out here.
Raiding. Launching frag.
Let's get these swords and upgrade this turret if I can. No, I can. I'm making mistakes here. Oh no, I'm so dead. Level up. Red dot sight. And I'm running. Finally got some shields. Back to healing. We're leading now. Let's get some more shards from here. And activate my final gear.
Targets in the open.
Making Orendi. Oh no, Orkotai didn't have enough health here.
Good day, peons.
Good day to you too, Marquis. I'm not doing so well, but at least our team is doing better. Those shards for turrets this time. And other possible helping fight. And fully upgraded turret here.
We're halfway there.
Our minion altars have been relocated.
Found you. Let's destroy their supply station. And let's destroy that accelerator. Oh no! I'm so freaking dead! Or maybe not. Oh, but I got creepies chasing me. And down he go.
Double time. 1, 2, 3, done.
Or down she goes. Movement speed. I need to be able to escape. Good, got the assist help there. Let's build
enemy
our
appeasement at 50%. Enemy minion altars relocating.
I need to destroy that minion here. Don't want it up here. And that's enough. Got finally my airstrike. Oh, I need that charged cluster here for turret.
Here comes the boom! You gonna cry about it?
I hope my team deals with the other side. Doesn't look like it. They need help. And Mikko, you're going down now.
It's your
I am awesome.
Let's get more shield regen, or faster rather. I'm going to upgrade the turret. Luckily I escaped that. Better destroy that bumper turret. And let's put that there. Oh no 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 no, I'm escaping. That's bad place to be, in middle of a creepy's assault.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it! The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it!
Okay, focus on that then. Oh, that's down already. You're going down, you're going down. There we go. And on to other side to help. Calm down, Mikko. You're not safe there.
Fire in the hole.
First taking out you two, and then that was Well, that was close.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
You're gonna die!
I didn't get Mikko, but I got Montana at least. Now let's build that let's get the augment. Straight up damage here. Going to build super minion here.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
That was bad. Blame on my... from me. Come on, let's get them through. Oh no, creep! You're not coming! You're not coming here! Oh, whoa, whoa. Freaking Orendi. Oh, that hurt. You're going burn. Ah. That Montana. He managed to sneak up on me. Oh well. Let's see. Could go better. This is a... I like this match, this is quite even.
Gonna beat my vengeance out of your friggin' faces!
Let's get that sword on the right side. I might be able to get that second one too. If I'm fast enough. Then I can build some extra turrets here and there.
Incoming man child.
Or maybe not.
Here comes the boom!
And running. Running from Montana. Going to go and get some healing. And let's help up team so we can then push. There we go. There's someone behind. Marquee! I should have known. And let's get... Can we get PB? No. But now we can.
Powerful. Enemy forces at half strength.
Time to run a little bit. Let's destroy this turret here.
You little too dead to fight?
Montana! Too bad he escaped. Time to help out with push. Or maybe not. I don't need to actually do that. I'll be trying this new skill I got. Little while ago. Going to go and get a super minion here.
We've spawned a giant minion.
And then
safely to our altar.
I need the cooldown.
With you. We might just live through this.
While freaking Orange And time to run.
Goodbye.
Can I... Yes! Let's destroy that, so... Oh no, he has help there. Getting some shards.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it! Only 10 minutes left. Appease our robot overlord.
It's going from other side, so I'll be sending my... our own oracle and help with the... our own heavy minion.
Mutant lumber track spotted.
Montana incoming somewhere. Oh no 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 no. That was bad placement. Let's get this turret to soak up a little bit of my damage I'm receiving. I got surrounded. Oh well.
Giant minion.
We are going to win this. Only less than 50.
See it safely to our altar.
I wish I could see where that those super heavy minions are, so I could know. Oh, there. I'm going to get one more. Ah, it's on cooldown. But this side isn't.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrec.
Let's start with this.
Activating turbo cool cloak.
Oh no 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 no. Running running running. Run! Ah come on, I'm so dead. Or maybe not. Yay. Let's get so low slowness on them. That. It too late for me to use it properly, but well, I got a orendi down.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
That was bad play on my part, though. Well, luckily I don't have to worry about if our team wins or loses this match, but still, not my best play there. And back to fight. Let's get some heavy minions going.
We've spawned a giant minion. Get safely to our altar. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
Someone did that, so let's build the turret then, instead then. Saw him trying to get that and... Well... There we go. That was... I liked that match. It wasn't... too uneven. Still we won with quite a lot, but... Could have gone... worse. Ah, I got new character Reyna. I should learn to use her. Or at least I'm going to try her out, but not sure if I'm going to play with her too much. Not really my style of character. And let's see how I did on my match. Well, I did survive most of my team and quite nice amount of kills too, but how's my objectives? Well, I'm okay with these results. Only got 14 of them. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching. I will see you on next match. Goodbye.